Hi guys, my name is Shachi and welcome to my channel. This channel is all about productivity, fitness and lifestyle. We have all been in this situation. We know we have something important to do, but we wait till the last minute to get the work done, often in a state of panic and hurry. There are many reasons why we procrastinate. I find that I do it the most when the task is challenging and outside my comfort zone. For example, starting this YouTube channel, I kept thinking and planning it for almost a year but did not make a single video. There was such a huge resistance in my head. Same has been the case in many of important decisions in my life, like starting a business or quitting my job. But eventually, I did go on to do all of these things. I wouldn't say I've beaten procrastination completely. I still find this resistance every now and then. But there are a few things that I have picked up along this journey which help me to beat procrastination faster and smarter. And this is what I want to share with you today. Many times we procrastinate and fear starting a task or a project because we know we'll have to put in a lot of our time and energy. One way to overcome this is to start by making a rough draft. So tell yourself that this rough draft is just a basic outline of the task at hand and you are under no pressure to make it perfect. For example, if I have to write a script for a YouTube video, then I would start with a rough draft, which is just the outline of the idea I have in my head and all the thoughts in one place. Making this rough draft is easier and hence the resistance is lower too. And once this rough draft is done, it is easy to just tweak it and make it the final version. On the other hand, if I had started off with wanting to write the perfect script, then the task would seem so much more challenging and there would be so much more pressure on me to get it done. The whole idea is to just start the work. And to do this, if you need to make a shitty version before you make the final one, then just do it. Allocate a time in your day when you will focus on this task or project with absolutely no distraction at all. And make sure that this time is not very long, just about an hour will do. So tell yourself that you are going to focus on this task for just this 1 hour. Just 1 hour, and after that, you are done. You don't have to do it anymore. This is like taking baby steps, which will help you get started. And once you start, the momentum that is built up will keep you going. What I do is that I keep the first hour of the workday, usually between 10 to 11 in the morning, to do something which is challenging and which I have been procrastinating. I find that this is the time when I can focus without any distraction and also my willpower is at its maximum. So I tell myself that I'm going to do this task for just 1 hour and after that I am done. I can let myself go. Usually what happens is that this 1 hour gets me in that flow state where I'm already into the work and I would want to keep going and get it done. I have said this before and I'll say it again. Putting a task on paper and scheduling it into your day is one of the most effective ways of getting the work done. So if you make a to-do list, then write down this task and classify it as a high priority task. Additionally, what you could do is to also write down your why next to this. Why is your reason why the task is important to you? So every time you don't feel like doing the task, you have your why in front of you. I also have a free PDF download for a prioritized to-do list in the description box below. This is what I use to plan my day and get all the work done. And I think you guys will find it very helpful. So do check out the link in the description box. There are tons of books and resources on beating procrastination and getting work done. The one which I have read recently and found to be very helpful is the 5-second rule by Mel Robbins. So this is a simple backward counting technique, 5-4-3-2-1, which will help you get up and get the work done. So Mel has also made a video on how to beat procrastination using this technique. I will leave the link for this video just above. Do check it out and I think you'll find it very helpful. In case you are interested in reading this book, then I will leave link for that as well in the description box. So guys, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you found this video useful. If you have more tips on beating procrastination, then please comment down below. It would really help out me and others as well. It's time to beat procrastination and get some work done. But before you go, do give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button down below so that you don't miss out on any content. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care and bye.